obviously so different, and it brought out different things in me. And so I got over the hurt of his leaving, and now I don't speak to him anymore. So it's
fine. Unmerging was almost way worse. When we were first shooting the first few episodes of Victor and I, in the script it said, after the big explosion and we unmerge, I was supposed to be naked. And I was like, so does this mean every time we unmerge, we're just gonna be naked? I was like, you guys are backing yourselves into a horrible corner here. I was like, this will be funny once or twice, and then we're gonna be miserable. You guys are gonna be miserable because we're always gonna have to be behind a desk or holding a lamp or something. And not only that, the first time, if you remember the episode with the big explosion where Caitlin finds me in like the crater, it was the coldest day of the year in Vancouver. And I was like, nope, not gonna be naked. They're like, what do you mean? I'm like, you're welcome to be, if you're gonna be naked too, I'll be naked. I was like, but I'm not doing it alone. It's freezing out here. Give me some ripped up clothes, and it ended up being better.
I, by the way, was never going to be naked. There's never any, first of all, no one wants to see that. And secondly, I never would have done it. So, but I was fine, because, you know, he looks fine, naked. I've never seen him naked, I'm just saying. But this is going to become very bad to this. He was ripped up. I was always clothed. Always.
Thank you.
Can you just say one last thing? Can you just say that Katrina Law is your favorite actress ever?
Oh, that's who's in that. Dinosaur. I didn't recognize you. You look fantastic. Thank you, Katrina.
So